1793. The French army is looking for a few good men.
Is that a sword you're holding, Bo, or a spade? Perhaps farming would be a wiser vocation.
General Marcourt butchered people all over France in the name of liberty. Templars love this guy. The revolution wasn't moving quickly enough for Marcourt and his Templar conspirators. So they planned a military coup. What Marcourt didn't know was that one of his Templar conspirators wasn't a Templar at all. Alexander Dumas, military hero of the New Republic, friend of the Brotherhood. Dumas was hardcore. A war hero that stood alone against entire battalions. Napoleon compared him to a Roman hero. The tournament is Marcourt's play to recruit the best and brightest for his coup. Dumas' counter is to invite the assassins to compete. The winners of the tournament get to meet Marcourt in person. Win the tournament and kill the Templar conspirators.
Think you have what it takes, citizens? Step up and test your mettle.
You're not getting into that tournament without letters of permission. You can find some nearby, but they won't be easy to get.
Tout ce que ça te rapportera, c'est l'éternité en enfer.
Toi, tu finiras entre les mains de Sanson.
Thank you. femme particulièrement hideuse.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Remember, you must collect the flags quickly to qualify for the next event. Begin!
No surprise you smoked the competition in a climbing contest, but Marcourt's looking for fighters. Let's give him what he wants.
Yeah.
some bullets for the enemy.
Okay, looks like you need to raise your team's flag while the other team tries to stop you. Good luck.
The flag's almost down! We're about to do it!
Another flag is down!
We'll bring that.
This is beautiful!
No!
Well done!
get to Marcourt. Talk to Dumas over there, and he'll take you past the guards.
Congratulations, citizens! You have fought bravely. Follow me, warriors, and you will receive your honors. Seeing you fight reminds me of my days in the Free Legion. Good. The guards can't hear us now. It seems you were the right choice for our little plot. Marcourt is in there with some of his associates, and he doesn't suspect anything. This traitor needs to be removed for the safety of the revolution.
Men like you, citizens, in the French army. The revolution is in danger, but not from its foreign enemies. The politicians of France have put our government on the wrong course. Strong men like us must correct that course.
Thank you.
that's a wrap. Probably time to get out of there. The revolution is safer with Marcourt gone. Nice work.
Danton was right. Leave everything.
Going on holiday?
François Hanriot, Jacobin goon, cleaning political house. The Girondists oppose the bloodbath Robespierre unleashed on Paris.
We Girondists believe it is not the role of this body to condemn men to death.
Robespierre wasn't into diverse viewpoints. He put out a warrant for the arrest of every Girondist.
My old friend, you must be mad. You can't sick this butcher on deputies of the convention. Get off!
George Danton took a huge risk opposing Robespierre.
My brothers in the convention will speak out against you.
Find that difficult without their heads. Go, get the rest of these traitors.
Help the Girondists escape. The Girondists need to be ready to escape. Warn as many as you can that Hanriot's on his way.
I've ever seen. Robespierre has gone too far. I'll wait for the chance to leave.
You're not one of the guards. Who are you?
So soon.
Something's not right.
about?
I can hardly believe it. Go, I'll wait for your signal.
What are you doing, citizen?
Thank you. I'll be ready.
That was quick work. You warned all of them. Now you need to distract the guards to help the Girondists get away. Head to the Bastille.
Il doit faire partie d'une troupe.
Thank you.
rester trop longtemps à la taverne.
Je devrais m'inquiéter.
Qui vous font arrêter vos presses avec l'aide des espoirs Robert. Le moulin des sols est équipé de la technique de production.
Good to see you. Your map. Wait a
minute. Barnaby!
Good. Andre. Shit.
Dead.
Horson!
You?
You pay!
What was that? Oh well, got better things to do anyway.
leaving? Leaving? Why am I? Take off these chains!
Hey! Stay there, sir!
About.
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre's.
This is someone.
Who's killed you, Antoine?
Bloody hell. Marcourt. Hold a moment. One of ours. Christ. All right.
Those wood piles would make a perfect fire. And in my experience, nothing draws attention like a fire.
Robert, how do I find you?
I sworn you came this way.
Now where's he?
Nice work. The Girondists will be waiting at the arsenal. Meet them there and smuggle them out of Paris.
Oh. Bloody revolutionary bastard! There's a cut bleeding slowly. Oh my god!
chose de plus banal.
The Girondists are hiding in the sewers under the building. They'll probably need some help getting out.
Is he? Green?
apart from the wife.
Another nutter escaped from Bicet.
You know the rules! I see ya! Can't join a word! You man!
Christ! Bleeding bloody Christ!
He was just here.
The hell?
Stefan!
Oh, shit! Who's done this?
This is bad.
Poulain!
Oh no! Who's responsible? Your life's mine!
Oh.
reason. Nice try. Someone's killed David. Poor son! I'll rip your liver out!
Don't lose the bastard! help. You've saved us. Thank you.
Looks like the coast is clear, so they should be safe now. Nice work. The law of suspects has started a wave of paranoia. One wrong word and you're a dead counter-revolutionary.
Citizen, there's been some error. I'm no royalist.
You have all been named enemies of freedom by your fellow citizens.
I have information for Robespierre. Citizen Robespierre. We have enemies among us.
Didier Paton, patriotic citizen turned super spy.
We have to be one time for another.
Paton got a little carried away. He ratted out hundreds of Parisians. No crime is too small. He got so good at snooping, he found something he shouldn't have.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
The Templar Order.
And you can identify these citizens?
Many, yes. They are not loyal to France. I fear they may control members of our own government.
Guards! You truly are a gifted spy, Paton. Perhaps too gifted. Arrest this traitor.
You can't do this! No!
Witness the fate of those who betray their fellow citizens.
Paton has valuable Templar secrets, and he's no good to the assassins dead. Get to the notebook, then save Paton. Paton's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order. You need to get it before it's destroyed. The front entrance is pretty heavily guarded. Maybe look around for a more sneaky assassin approach.
Hunting wild geese, now is there?
That's the warden. He's probably got the key with him. Okay, you've got. got the key. Now go get that notebook. Got the notebook. Now's the fun part. Let's go rescue Paton. Distraction planned, but there are a lot of Templars here. Take them out first. Here comes the distraction. Be ready to get Paton out of there. It looks like Paton's getting away. Use your eagle vision to find him before the Templars do. Must be hiding around here somewhere.
Well, what can I do for you?
Paton eventually joined the assassins. Nice rescue.